Hi guys, hello everyone. So during our today's class, I actually gonna paint a ink illustration for our Inktober, and I'm gonna use watercolor as well. And I'm gonna demonstrate you one very cool brush set that's called MaxPacks watercolor MaxPacks brush set, and that's amazing. And probably some of you already know about it because it's pretty popular, and that one is actually very good. So let's start painting, and mostly I will paint and I will speak less. I will go to the ink and sand, and I will go and grab mercury brush. This one is very cool and I like to use it as a liner. You might see that here, it's very sharpie. And we need to go and grab black color. We need to be on a new layer that is below our sketch layer, and we need to lower the opacity of our sketches. Flat and keep adding some colors. Well, we made it. She's pretty lovely. Now I will go grab freehand, and I want to create a beautiful starry night sky. Now stars. And for that I need to be on a new layer, and I will go and move to white color. And in this way, I will go and grab a liner toothy. Now I want to go and change my brush to the other one. So, and this time I'm gonna go and try watercolor flow around. She's very lovely, and I want to add some shades. So freehand, add. I don't want to feather that hue saturation brightness. Mm-hmm. Watercolor flat crispy. Still have moon, so you can go to the selection tool and just erase here.